Okay, this is it at ride, what would be ride height? I got it up on the jack. Little hard to tell because of the darkness up in there. But I might have. See, there's my fingers. You add a half inch for rubber on that side. That's going to be tough. This is the back side. That actually is probably about an inch and a half. What I'm going to do is let the air out of the air ride and see what it's at in the low position. Okay, the air's out. See that tire there? I absolutely cannot. There's maybe 1/8 of an inch, maybe 1/4 between the wheel and that inner fender there. I've also got this here. I don't know, that might clear. It depends on the size of the tire, I guess. Ouch. And this is on the inside.